What's up, YouTube? So today, like I said, somebody's shooting something. I can hear it in the background. But like I was saying, I was gonna go clean the bike today at the car wash, but Joe texted me. All of a sudden, he's like, hey, we can go down to my camp and ride for a little bit. It's a bunch of out in the country, all like trails and stuff. So I'm like, I'm not doing anything. It's nice out again. It's like 60 degrees like it was yesterday. So Joe's gonna come over here. I'm gonna load up the bike in his truck. It's just easier for him to drive because he knows how to get there. But we're gonna load that up, get out to his camp, and ride around for a little bit.
Here he is, backing in. You can figure out how to back into the driveway.
Yeah, the brakes don't work.
Should be all right, though. I got the front brake.
Man, that was a process. We're so inexperienced. Man, that was way harder than it needed to be. Way harder. But it's in the truck. Got all the rest of my gear all set and we'll get out of here. Pull the gate not shut. Don't worry about it if it won't shut. You don't have to jam it. It's shut?
All right. I do it all the time. Okay. Butch.
All right, good deal.
He's gonna break his bed. He's jamming it shut.
Get my helmet and gloves and goggles all together. And I don't really need much. I think I might take my boots too. He's already got all his stuff back here. Aw, look at you. Take these old goggles out since I'm not gonna be wearing them. It's sunny, so I got the tinted ones today. Grab my boots, they're all still dirty from switchback. Throw them in the back of my truck. Can't forget that iPhone cable, you know? Since everybody's phone's always dead. I think that's all I need. I just got my boots. I'm not taking any riding gear. I'm just gonna wear my jeans since I'm just riding some trails for like an hour or two. I'm not too worried. But yeah, I mean, I think we're getting on the road. It takes about like 40 minutes to get there. So got a little road trip. It'll be fun either way. Joe's got some quads and some mules down there. So we'll get some footage of that. Anthony's coming. I'm sure he'll mess around like he usually does to do some crazy stuff. Oh. All right, now we're good to go. I always forget stuff. All right, we're good. Go.
Pull up to Anthony's house. What are you wearing?
Why do you got a tutu on?
Cause fucking.
You're queer. All right, can I get a plain double cheeseburger? Chicken with cheese, a sausage McGriddle, medium shamrock shake, medium fry, large sweet tea, and ice water.
Medium chocolate chip frappe.
We got our McDonald's after 20 minutes, my cheeseburger, whatever, sweet tea. Now we're finally getting on the road. We're going too slow for Joe. He's making passes. He's making passes.
He's going under the speed limit.
Yeah, he's going 35 and a 55. So if any of you guys watched Supercross this weekend, you might have seen Jason Anderson's bike flip over the berm. I'm looking on Instagram right now. I saw the recap video. It's funny every time. Every time. Joe's gonna pull in his stupid toe mirrors because he can't see. It sucks that it still gets dark at like 5:36, so we're only gonna have like an hour, 2 hours of ride before it starts to get dark. But either way, we're getting a little bit of riding time in. Tanner Fox! Cops. We're going up some steep hills now. We're getting close. He's going like 60. Slow down. Holy crap. All that for the shot.
Yes.
Fuck off. He doesn't eat popcorn.
I'm out of shape. I gotta start getting in the gym. What, Anthony?
You're a fucking bitch.
What are you, Mr. Gym Man?
Come on, let's go. LA Fitness.
Y'all start going to the gym, why not? Alright, so we made it to his camp. Joe's got some toys in here. He's got a. Joe, what is this? A Kawasaki mule. And he's got this little Honda Recon quad. I don't know. Oh, something for him and Anthony to mess around on. Is it gonna start?
Oh, I don't know.
It's dead.
Sorry.
There you go. You got it running. I still gotta unload my bike. I don't even think I need to fill it up with gas, but just in case this mule or quad needs gas, I brought it. It's getting a little chilly. Where did it, what is he doing?
Who?
Do you ride?
I'm gonna ride the Recon.
He's gonna trust you to ride the quad? I don't think it's got enough power.
Oh.
You almost dropped your phone.
Yeah, you like that?
Can you not get the cap off?
Dude, this thing's on fucking E.
Oh, it's stuff. Empty.
The kid's trying to start it. Gas gauge is all the way on E.
Oh. But I figured it was gonna be pretty muddy. That's why I brought my boots. Good to go.
He said, "You do not beat the shit out of
me." I want to ride the quad.
He says, "He said, don't beat on the quad because he knows you beat all your stuff."
No.
So the bike's all warmed up. We're gonna go ride around for a little bit and then I'll come back to you guys. We'll try to get some more shots.
That thing's so small. It's so small.
What is it, like a 200? Is it a 200?
100.
100 cc.
One tire fire. Tom, we're turning our. Okay, well done, Tyler.
I had to come back because my main camera, the battery's dead, so I had to come all the way back here and get a new battery.
shit.
All right, we'll do this hill climb. We're using my iPhone because my my main camera, the battery died, so. Look for some hill climbs. Bike's pretty muddy. This quad Anthony's about to flip and flip on one of these hills. But we're trying to find a way to get down to this creek. This way is way too steep. There might be a way on the other side to get down there and then try to hit these hill climbs up there.
Hey, we're not getting down this. There's no way. Is there a trail on the other side?
It's fun just riding some trails though. Something different than the track. It's just fun either way to ride though. Just get on the bike. There's a big hill climb on this backside right here. You go down the creek and then it's all the way up that hill. But I'm gonna give it a shot. Hopefully the GoPro doesn't die on me when I'm doing it. Being able to rip around, not have to worry about cops messing with you. You can just pretty much ride wherever you want around here. They got the bike all loaded up, everything in the back, we're all set to go. We got about an hour drive home, so it's not too bad. Oh, set this in the back here. It's my spare helmet. And we're all set to go. We're getting the good stuff, huh, Anthony? Yeah. We got the good snacks, sunflower seeds, Red Bull. Oh yeah, we're living good. Got back, we're gonna get the bike unloaded and get it inside, get everything back to how it was. It's a little muddy. Not too bad. Later.
See ya.
Later.
See ya.
See ya.